The city of Macon will soon be back in the big screen. Downtown streets are scheduled to close next month for filming of the sci-fi movie, The Fifth Wave. Portions of the movie will be filmed in areas around Cotton Avenue and 2nd Street. The production company, Garden Films, met with Macon Bibb County officials to work out the rolling street closures during the production. Filming for the movie will start on January 2nd and continue through January 13th. According to Macon Bibb County spokesperson Chris Floor, the filming of The Fifth Wave will make a major economic impact in Macon.
Based on the amount of time that they will be here, the hotel rooms that they'll be renting, the amount of money they'll be spending on salaries for extras, catering, other services, this could have anywhere from a $400,000 to $450,000 direct impact on our local economy.
Floor says they've created an internet map. It will give residents the days and times various streets will be closed during filming.